place. Okay, I don't seem to be able to hear anything in the sat nav. Off to a good start. Okay, so in case I can be heard on that thing up there on my helmet, this is the second attempt. Just out today for a quick spin. Just wanted to check and test all this kind of stuff. Okay, now something is happening with the fucking sat nav. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Anyway, a couple of things going on here today. First check on the GoPro mounted to the helmet. Didn't work very well from the outset because I've mounted the camera to the helmet upside down. You know what I mean? Like the GoPro will flip upside down automatically. And I thought it kind of, as I was walking around the kitchen, it gave a kind of a good field of view in front of me. Which was all fine and dandy until I then got tugged out for the bike and set up on the bike and realised that when I'm on the bike the camera is actually clipping off my shoulder, which meant it was annoying me for a start, but on top of that it was also quite dangerous because of my lifesavers and my shoulder checks and things like that. The camera was actually getting in the way. Second thing I'm trying to test today is the Bluetooth headset that I got to be able to connect with the sat nav device on my phone. So the test today is to go and do a photo rally point for the I.B.A. We'll do one of their bridge to fire challenges and see if I can sat nav will take me there. Supposed to be a 40 minute trip to this bridge, or it's going to take longer because obviously I'm testing a few different things. And the other thing I'm trying to test out today is the microphone set and the GoPro adapter, the Hero 5. So hopefully this is actually picking up something on the quality. Like, I suppose another thing I'm testing as well is this is a new helmet. I haven't had it that long. And I'm just trying to test the reading to see if there's any, what's the level of wind noise inside the helmet, what's the microphone picking up. So anyway, we'll carry on up here to Turns Pass for Ruggling Wild. Because as I said, I still haven't had a single fucking instruction from my sat nav in my earpiece, so I'm not really sure what the fuck is going on there. I don't know if it's the fact that the sat nav isn't working, or if it's maybe I need to switch off the wireless on the phone for it to connect with it. I don't know, it's happened before where I've gone out and I've been listening to music and it's cut out, it's lost the connection. I don't know, I'll have to investigate. Just in case this does get uploaded to YouTube, I suppose I better introduce myself. I'm Kazawaki, originally from Cork, now living in the Midlands. I am riding a Kawasaki GTR 1000, or Connie if you're a Yank. Hello to all my millions of American subscribers. Obviously, shout out to you guys, but a genuine shout out to all six of my subscribers, because you know, you guys are the reason I do this, you know, because it's for you six people, who two of whom, to be honest, I think is my mom. But yeah, look at fucking bit of crack anyway. Now this is Turns Pass, so pull it. Great, okay. The sat nav is telling me I'm coming into a speed limit. It It's giving me a little beep to say you're coming into a town, but like I said, I haven't heard a single fucking turn left, turn right in 200 meters fucking instruction. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. It's not much good to me. I need to stop and look at a map. Actually look at the sat nav. Anywho. There's Turtles Pass. There's the castle in Turtles Pass. Force a major. Big beep. Yeah, my horn sounds so super cool. Nice. In here somewhere. Oh, there you are. Peter, what roundabout are you talking about? Let's carry on and see if we can find a roundabout. Well, I'll tell you what, if you'd fucking said anything 5 minutes before I came into the fucking town, it might have been helpful. Yes, silly. Now, what else can I say? Sorry, would you like to say something, Sat Nav? You say so.
Turn left.
Oh, well, no, give me a second. I don't think I will, because I'd swear now you're trying to take me onto the motorway. Is that what you're at? I don't want to go on the motorway, girl. Go way out of that. No, I'm going straight on. Excuse me. I won't! Shut up! No, nothing about it.
Why did you not take the third exit? We'll be right back.
because you're bloody bringing me onto the motorway again.
Take the second exit.
Well, not. Oh, shite. This woman's still trying to put me on a f***ing motorway. First or third? Speak up, love. First or third? Thank you. We'll be right back. welcome to Ireland. The whole surface is like a fucking moon. Lady, you want to tell me anything? No? Okay. This is a nice twisty road. Terrible surface, but nice twisty road. What? This is it!